New technology in cars is coming fast and furiously. Beyond just going electric, every part of the driving experience is changing, modernizing. From an onboard AI to a collaboration with Epic Games, we're going back to the future. Welcome to Technality. I'm Alex Melke, and today we're discovering what cars will look like in the very near future. Before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you never miss an episode of Technality. Of all the different ways that cars are leaping forward technologically, none come close to the grandfather of future car tech. And to learn more about this one, we'll have to travel back to the future. The iconic DeLorean made waves in pop culture when it became the time machine in 1985 for Back to the Future. Gullwing doors, a sleek aluminum exterior, a strange but compelling design. It didn't take much for audiences to believe that this was a vehicle out of science fiction. Shortly after, automaker DMC went bankrupt, producing less than 9,000 DeLoreans worldwide, ending the dream of one day driving off with a brand new model. That is, until now. After 40 years, the DeLorean is back with a new model, the Alpha 5. The gullwing doors are still there, but this is not your dad's DeLorean. Under the hood, you'll find a 100 kilowatt battery and an engine that gets up to 155 miles per hour for 300 miles before needing a charge. This is an upgrade that would get even Doc Brown excited. And while it looks great in the traditional sleek silver, the launch edition comes in a warm burgundy reminiscent of everyone's favorite Playboy billionaire philanthropist, Tony Stark.
I am Iron Man.
This is definitely a car that Iron Man would get around in when his suit is at the cleaners. Connecting your Apple device to your car is nothing new, but the tech giant is changing just how deep that connection will go. At the most recent Worldwide Developer Conference, Apple announced the next generation of CarPlay, expanding beyond just seeing your apps on a screen. Imagine your car's entire dashboard transformed through Apple's sleek design. Drivers can add trip information, control the temperature in the car, get fuel and battery data, all from the new interface that will feel like having a futuristic iPad in your car. From Nissan to Ford, and even luxury brands like Jaguar and Audi, car manufacturers around the world are already looking to integrate this next generation of CarPlay into their upcoming lineup. You can't have a conversation about future tech without talking about artificial intelligence. In Beijing, one company is looking to reinvent what we know about cars. Chinese automaker Jidu is doing just that after unveiling a prototype of its first ever vehicle, the Robo One. This sleek, angular hatchback is futuristic in just about every way. Doors that open up and out in the front and back. A widescreen display that envelops the entire dashboard. A series of sensors sprinkled throughout that allow the Robo One to 3D map the road ahead of it, looking for trouble. But most impressive of all, the car, priced at just $30,000, has a built-in artificial intelligence software that responds to its driver's voice commands through the car's smart speakers, a technology that Jidu has been working on for some time. The day that self-driving cars become commonplace will soon be a reality, and that begs the question, what will you do with all your free time now that you don't have to drive? With an AI behind the wheel, you'll have more time to read, watch movies, catch up on work, or just take a nap. But as far as self-driving cars have come, one thing they still lack is an easy drive, opting for often jagged and abrupt steering. Thankfully, GM has just patented a new anti-motion sickness technology with self-driving cars in mind. Through a system of lights, sounds, and images, they've simulated forces of acceleration and have found a way to cancel out any uncomfortable forces a drive may have on the driver. Time to catch up on all those Technality episodes you've missed. Clearly, car manufacturers are embracing the future, but what happens when a company like Volvo takes it to the next level, collaborating with Epic Games? The Swedish automaker is pairing up with the creator of Fortnite to bring photorealistic visualizations into its next generation of electric vehicles. With Unreal Engine behind the wheel, the Human-Machine Interface, or HMI, will elevate the driving experience with the third generation of the Snapdragon cockpit platform. A digital cockpit experience that meshes driver and vehicle into one, providing all the power Volvo vehicles will need to blast off to a technological future. From artificial intelligence to photorealistic visualizations, cars are looking more futuristic than ever before. And speaking of cool cars, our supporter this week is as future forward as you are. Clutch makes buying a car easy. Shop thousands of cars online and have them delivered right to your door without any of the hassle of an old school dealership. And the best part is, you could try a car for 10 days. If you don't like it, Clutch will pick it up, no questions asked. Thanks, Clutch. See you in the future.